Why are women anemia? What do you eat for anemia? Causes of female anemia. 1. Iron demand exceeds supply. Women's growth and development of various life activities require more blood than men. Especially before the age of 35, the metabolism is relatively strong. The iron requirement far exceeds the general requirement. If you do not pay attention to increase nutrition, do not supplement iron in time. Prone to iron deficiency anemia. 2. Chronic blood loss during menstruation. The latest research shows that menorrhagia is an important cause of iron deficiency and anemia. It often makes women's blood sufficient to make ends meet. Normal menstruation is a cycle of 24 to 35 days, and menstruation lasts for 2 to 7 days. The average menstrual blood volume is 20 to 60 milliliters. In medical terms, when the volume of menstrual blood is more than 80 milliliters, bleeding for more than 7 days, even if it is menorrhagia. 3. Improper diet leads to iron deficiency. Anemia has a great relationship with diet. Due to climate change such as the current Mayu weather and physiological conditions, some people will have a poor appetite or prefer certain foods that suit their appetite. Some substances contained therein, such as polyphenols, will strongly inhibit the biological absorption and utilization of iron. If things go on like this, too little animal food intake will inevitably lead to iron deficiency. 4. Lose weight blindly. Modern people have higher and higher requirements for the figure. Women's demand for iron is inherently high. But if you lose weight blindly in pursuit of a slim figure, improperly moderate your diet, eat less iron-rich foods. Even picky eaters and partial eclipses can easily cause anemia. 5. Too much tea and coffee. Coffee contains certain nutrients. Tea is also a good health care product, but it should be consumed in moderation, otherwise, it will be too late. Coffee contains a compound called carbolic acid, which hinders the body's absorption of iron. Iron deficiency anemia is especially not suitable for drinking tea. The tannic acid in strong tea combines with iron to form insoluble substances. The iron element is excreted with feces. Women should avoid drinking coffee and tea during menstruation. What do you eat for anemia? 1. Spinach. Spinach has a high iron content. Eat more spinach to prevent and treat iron deficiency anemia. So, for female friends with moderate anemia, may wish to eat more spinach, can play a very good role in blood. 2. Pork liver. The iron content in pig liver is very high. So eating pig liver can nourish the blood. Suitable for women with moderate anemia for long-term consumption. There are many ways to make the pig liver, and you can choose the relevant way according to your preferences. 3. Longan pork. Longan meat is a good tonic. In addition to containing a lot of iron, it also contains a variety of vitamins and essential substances needed by the human body. It is recommended that female friends with anemia may wish to eat longan meat regularly. Can be used to treat anemia. 4. Ajiao. Ajiao is a relatively expensive tonic with a long history. It has the effects of nourishing yin, moisturizing dryness, tonifying blood and stopping bleeding. It is very suitable for women with anemia. There are many ways to do ajiao, such as ajiao walnut cake, ajiao stewed black bone chicken, and ajiao egg soup.